We gotta go put it in your bowls.